Mine, mine is now.
Oh,
they're just queuing up for food, aren't they?
Yeah.
I'm going to take some pictures today.
It's very near, but it's far away in the picture.
Did you remember me saying about the zoo? Just take loads of pictures, Diane, because, you know, it doesn't cost anything.
Oh, it's too much.
And the zoom is, you know, an experience. What we could do is we could bypass all the
animals really quick, come back out, ask for some food, and then do the full thing.
Sort of cross between a cow and a deer, you are. Not quite one or the other.
Look at the sleepy baby picture.
Baby there. Okay. The other baby, there's
a small one.
I don't know if we'll get a picture of that. Billy's down there in the water. I don't know if they were in there yesterday, were they?
No.
Drive straight past them.
It's
well, it will be when you press the button there, up halfway, it will focus. Rhino's bum anyway. Look around the other side of you and see if you can get a picture. Yeah? Oh, both of them.
Oh.
You're going to struggle to get a decent shot, I think.
Probably.
You might get a picture of the head. That's about it, really.
It's just a blur. I'm pointing it at that line. There's no line in the picture.
Well, zoom out, right, and get to your feet, because it's, you know, you've got such a narrow field of view. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's
a
good point.
Mesh fence here, isn't it? I put
the
gates
open,
we ought to
go,
really. Yeah, this is one. Just take a
picture.
Zoom. Use the zoom.
I can't get it from here. You're going to have to shut that gate in a minute if that line comes round here. There's the two paws sticking out.
Good afternoon.
Are they having a standoff? They look like they're
looking that way, isn't
it? Dad?
Yeah.
Can we go into the other lane?
Out of all the places to be stuck in a queue, it has to be by the rhinos.
Yeah.
Oh no, we're alright.
siding between the car and the other rhino.
Yeah.
We are the same colour as the rhino.